My father had a wonderful library, and we always bought books galore, and I devoured all the books of explorers that went to various places in the world, and I admired what Humboldt had done, and Bates, and Darwin, and the Swedish explorer Sven Hedin, and others. And I was dreaming all the time about someday being an explorer, going to the tropics, going to the jungles, seeing new things, discovering strange animals, and so forth. But of course, it was a dream world.